In this illustration, we'll discuss about equilibrium of two planks on a rough plane. Here the figure shows two planks inclined to horizontal rough surface and connected by a string. Here we are required to find the minimum angle theta for which this system remains in equilibrium if friction coefficient is 0.5. So, in this situation, if we draw the free body diagram of a plank, either of these two planks, then we can see if this is a plank, on this tension would be acting in this direction. At center, its weight mg would be acting in downward direction. Your normal reaction is in upward direction, and to balance this tension, this friction will act in the direction of positive tension. And here we can write for equilibrium of plank, here we use the value of n must be equals to mg in vertical direction, and in horizontal direction tension must be equals to friction, and under limit equilibrium the value of friction must be mu n. So this equals to mu mg. As well as the plank is at rest, we can write for a rotational equilibrium of plank, we use torque on plank about any point must be zero. So here we calculate the torque about point A, which is the bottom of this plank. So here we can see the torque of normal reaction and friction would obviously be zero as these forces are passing through A, and the torque of mg and tension are in opposite direction. So here we can write torque about A due to mg is, it is in anti-clockwise direction, which is mg multiplied by, if the length of the plank is L, this can be written as L by 2. And if this angle is theta, here we can write this will be L by 2 cos theta. And minus the torque due to tension, we can write as T multiplied by the perpendicular distance of the line of tension from A, that is L sin theta. And this should be equals to 0. Here, if we substitute the values, mg L by 2 cos theta should be equals to the value of tension, we write as mu mg L sin theta. So here mu mg L, this mg L and mg L gets cancelled out, and we can see the value of tan theta we are getting is equals to 1 by 2 mu. And as we are given that mu is equals to 0.5, this 1, this implies the value of theta here will be 45 degrees. That is the result of this problem.